Today I'm flying the SkySurfer aircraft on snow for the first time ever, and we're doing it in a place you would never expect, the middle of Los Angeles, California.
No! Gosh, it's crazy, but it's snowing in LA!
Allow me to explain. I grew up racing on a snowboarding team. I was always up in the mountains, and that's definitely one reason why I have such good balance while flying. Over time, I eventually took my love of snowboarding to the sky and built an aircraft you can snowboard on anywhere you want. But I realized it's not the same. I love snow more than anything and haven't seen it in 2 years since moving out to this desert. So today I'm combining the best of both worlds and making it snow here in Los Angeles, California, so that I can officially be the first to snowboard through the sky and break a Guinness World Record.
Oh my gosh!
It's snowing in LA.
Problem is, creating snow in what is essentially a desert is going to be nearly impossible. And to make things worse, we have to find a way to do it in 2 days because my friend Olivia is on her way here for a huge surprise, which I can't wait to tell you guys about later. It's the entire reason I'm doing this video. So if we don't start now, we're not gonna make it. But don't forget, you guys are the ones making these videos possible. So we're giving away $100 to a random subscriber for every video that we do. Just like and comment down below with your Instagram handle and you're entered. So step one is to find a way to make sure we can even make it snow anywhere we want.
I think you might have ruined my phone.
Regular wood chippers get clogged when you put ice into them, so we modified this one with larger blades to not just grind up, but also push the snow out at super high speeds. Ice blocks this big weigh hundreds of pounds and take an entire week to freeze, so we had to find a freezer way in advance that we could borrow. To put this contraption to the test, we first decided to prank our friend Liz by making it snow and covering her entire backyard.
Surprise!
This is so cool.
This is insane.
Yes!
This is only going to be 1/10 of what we plan to do later, but we needed to see what 10 tons of ice actually looks like. It turns out grinding up ice is extremely loud, and the neighbors didn't really understand nor appreciate what we were doing.
What are you doing with that? Oh. Who are these guys?
The pool water is absolutely freezing, and you can feel the cold just radiating off the ground.
Guys, the pool is literally frozen right now. This is crazy.
We decided to call our friends over to have some fun, but we didn't tell them what we did. So when they showed up, they were so surprised.
Yo, check it out.
Ah! It's so cold.
It's cold. Oh, no. Oh,
guys, check it out. I'm in the backyard of Liz's house, and it literally looks like I'm frozen.
It actually turns out the snow did not want to melt for over a week, so we had to go back and shovel it all into the pool to get it out of there.
Let's be real, guys. That's probably the only snow shovel in all of LA.
So we officially did it. We made it snow in Los Angeles, but the next step is to do it 10 times bigger, this time in our backyard. We have 20 tons of ice blocks, but didn't realize how hard this is actually going to be to transport. We have multiple semi-trucks full of ice blocks coming in and out as we grind all of this up.
We have trucks full of ice rolling up right now.
Trying to get all of these massive trucks in turns out to be a huge problem, but first let me explain that big surprise that I mentioned earlier. So my friend Olivia is on her way in. She's a pretty famous dancer, super flexible, and was in the first video that I ever posted with the SkySurfer aircraft. I flew over to my friend Taylor Holder's house to record this clip of me launching into the air. We were supposed to be filming for a reality TV show, but ended up just having a blast cruising around the backyard with all of our friends. I'm so lucky someone recorded this moment right here because it ended up being the shot that launched the SkySurfer aircraft into the world. This was after years of development, and it went insanely viral, which means a lot because it launched the start of this crazy journey. The original video was duet style, meaning she actually wasn't even there. She's flying in all the way from New York City, so that way we can recreate this video for the first time ever in person. And to make it even more epic, we're doing it on snow, as long as we can pull this off. We ran into a problem where we can't fit the trucks full of ice into the backyard, so we have to leave them out on the main road.
So this is the big truck behind me. They have to take
take from the big truck down to the little one, and that's because there's an arbor over here, and they can't get over that thing, or underneath it at least. These ice blocks are impossible to lift because they're so big, so they have to be slid straight off of the moving truck into our ice grinding machine. We have to rent a little truck to drive our ice from the big trucks literally just 20 feet down the driveway, so that way we can drop them straight into our snow machine. This is taking way longer than expected.
You can't go ice skating out there. You're gonna get in trouble, get down.
We wanted to make some type of ramp into the pool, so we stacked up hay barrels to blast snow onto. And finally, after a whole lot of work, I couldn't believe it, but we actually started to make snow. It's crazy how it's 90 degrees outside, but the backyard feels like a freezer. Whenever you step out here, you definitely need to have a sweatshirt on.
He's sending it, everyone stand back. He sent it, he's still going.
And of course, I had to break out my snowboard and see what it feels like to ride into the water. But it has been 2 years since I've snowboarded, so hey, give me a break.
If I crash, it's game over.
We're all having a blast, but I suddenly realized we're missing one thing, Olivia. She texted me that her flight is arriving late, so she's gonna be coming in way later than expected. She can only be here for one day, meaning we don't have time to recharge the SkySurfer aircraft, so we only have one shot to actually make this happen. This is my whole reason for doing the video, which is actually making me super nervous at this point. Finally, Olivia arrived, and it was time for the moment of truth. Everything we worked for came down to this moment.
It's snowing in LA. Just kidding, it's really not, it's just.
So Olivia just showed up. She flew here all the way from New York City just for this, right?
Oh, 100%.
The SkySurfer aircraft is so loud that it was essentially impossible to try and figure out timing to shoot this video. So we practiced on the grass for over an hour. Finally, it got dark and we said, okay, it's gonna be now or never.
That's probably the one.
So one of the first videos that I ever posted was a takeoff where, like, she's a dancer, super flexible, and she did a countdown, and then I took off from the ground, flew up into the sky when she hit zero.
Yeah.
So we're recreating it in person today.
Mission success. The problems we hit while creating this video were a blast to figure out. Thank you all so much for supporting the SkySurfer aircraft by liking and subscribing to this channel as we push it forward as a consumer product. See you guys next time.